Eightscore years ago on the fields of Gettysburg, at a time when our nation was fractured to the point of nearly breaking, President Abraham Lincoln gave an address concluding with a call for a government of the people, by the people, for the people. While all problems in the Pennsylvania House of Representatives pale in comparison, we have experienced a decade of increasing partisan faction and erosion of democratic norms that, if left unchecked, will endanger the very democratic foundation of our House. On January 3rd, 2023, I was elected Speaker of the House of Representatives, and I pledged to do things differently. Rather than seeking solutions of our eroding institution in the overly partisan world of Harrisburg politics, I decided to do something radical. I embarked on a statewide listening tour to hear directly from the people, from Pittsburgh to State College to Philadelphia to Wilkes-Barre. I heard hundreds of everyday citizens and good government organizations such as Fix Harrisburg, Common Cause, and the Committee of 70 who shared a common concern that Harrisburg is plagued by an overabundance of partisan politics, which is impeding good governance and widely supported legislation from becoming law. Armed with the voices of Pennsylvanians from throughout the Commonwealth, I pledge to introduce a fair set of House rules that would rein in hyper-partisanship and allow measures supported by a majority of the members of the House, whether that be 102 Democrats, 102 Republicans, or a coalition of both, to pass legislation regardless of where legislative leaders are on the subject. For far too long in Harrisburg, leaders have been first above all others, rather than first among equals. While many politicians talk the talk about good governance, I intend to walk the walk. When the House returns to regular session next week, I plan to introduce the Rozzi rules. Rules that will fix many of the issues that have prevented a majority of the members from passing good legislation, will give a voice to the minority, and will address several other issues that were raised on the listening tour. Amongst the changes I will propose includes 1, fixing the discharge process so that a committee chairman cannot hold legislation hostage from a majority of the House. 2, fixing the special order of business process so that a leader cannot hold legislation hostage from a majority of the House. 3, making committee makeups more proportional between the parties than ever before. 4, providing that constitutional amendments cannot be placed on the primary ballot where only a fraction of Pennsylvanians participate. And 5, providing that House-originated bills proposing a constitutional amendment can only include one subject. And 6, providing for increased protections against sexual harassment and discrimination in the House. I cannot thank everyone enough who took the time to reach out to me regarding their thoughts on how we can fix Harrisburg. While these changes may appear to be common sense, what they propose is a revolutionary return to a government of the people, by the people, and for the people. If you agree with these concepts that I propose, please do not hesitate to let your representative know that you support a different Harrisburg and that you support the Rozzi rules.